The Columbia River and salmon connects all of us, and upriver communities are doing a lot to restore habitat, and a lot of people are working on fish passage. But without contributing efforts downstream to ensure that we allow safe passage past indiscriminate gear, all their work is for naught.
Protect our river wildlife and our river. Tell our governors, no gillnets on the Columbia.